There's a big long vein of white clay here. There's almost running down to lake two. And there's a lake. A lot more running down.
That red clay.
That red clay? Mm-hmm. I don't know. Is it red and white? It is like solid clay. It's a big area, a big old vein. Well, that molds. It molds just like clay. It smells like clay by kind of. Big long vein of it though. Glad I've taken you with us. We came back over here to back down the path and noticed somebody else found it too. Just a random clay ball in there. Well, that's cold. We should probably take that clay ball with us. Let's take this one. But yeah, that is really long. That's some solid clay. There's a little dirt mixed in it though. I'm still using my pottery bucket. Still a little up this way. I don't know. Yeah, there's a lot of clay in that spot. Thanks for watching.